there's Howard. I didn't see him.
Okay,
we're back in session from a short break, and we were discussing 3041, the transportation budget, federal and state programs, page C8, down to new for 08091B funding. Mr. DeShiel.
Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, the board, Howard DeShiel, Department of Transportation. A couple things about this item. I was listening to your discussion over the circuit, so I did hear some of the things that were raised. When the department put together this budget narrative, it was obviously February. We were working on the preliminary budget. There was talk then of a, we received a 40% 1B distribution for fiscal year 07-08, the year we're in. That was later augmented this year with a special additional 8.7%, bringing us up to, 48.7% for this year. There had been talk of a 30% distribution for 08-09 and another 30%, in 9-10, and that would have given the counties their whole allotment of the 1B money. It now looks like, from everything I've seen, unlike February, that we're not going to get a distribution this year. So additional 1B money might not be that big of an issue. However, I do appreciate the fact to just talk a little bit and get some input from the board on, the approach.